types of relation. A relation R from set A to a set B is called an empty relation if there is no element in a relation R. That is, R is equal to empty set, which is subset of the Cartesian product A cross B. Universal relation. A relation R from a set A to a set B is called universal relation if each element of A is related to every element of B. That is, R is equal to A cross B. Properties of relations. Reflexive. A relation R in a set A cross A is said to be reflexive if every element is related to itself. That is, ordered pair A, A belongs to R for every A belongs to capital A, or we can say A relates to A. For example, the relations equal to, congruent to, parallel to, or reflexive relations. Symmetric. A relation R in a set A cross A is said to be symmetric for every A, B belongs to R, B, A also belongs to R. Or we can say A relates to B should implies B relates to A. Relation parallel to is symmetric since the line L is parallel to M implies the line M is also parallel to L. Similarly, the relation congruent to is symmetric because the triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR, then the triangle PQR is congruent to triangle ABC. But the relation less than is not symmetric because 2 less than 3 do not implies 3 less than 2. Antisymmetric relation. A relation R on a set A cross A is said to be antisymmetric if A relates to B implies B relates to A, if and only if A is equal to B. Transitive relation. A relation R in a set A cross A is said to be transitive if A relates to B and B relates to C should imply A relates to C. That is, if the line L is parallel to M and M is parallel to N, then L is parallel to N. So, we can say the relation parallel to is transitive. Now, consider an example of the relation perpendicular to. If the line L is perpendicular to M and M is perpendicular to N, L will not be perpendicular to N. So, the relation perpendicular to is not transitive. A relation R in a set A cross A is said to be equivalence relation if R is reflexive, that is, A relates to A for every A belongs to A, symmetric, that is, if A relates to B should implies B relates to A for every A, B belongs to A, and transitive, that is, A relates to B and B relates to C should implies A relates to C for every A, B, C belongs to A.